Points and 10. That brings her currently to the fourth place.